We are boiling water for our rice with split peas. This is basmati rice with yellow split peas. Here it is. I rinsed it. It's 3.5 tablespoons. We are going to boil this first. And when it's about 3/4 done, we are going to put the rice. So this is 7 cups of water. We're adding 2 more cups to make it 9 cups. We are going to remove the bubbles on top.